What's up, good people? This is Polycup, aka Fancy Fingers. Na una watch Tao Ndani Inside.
Tao Ndani! Vipi wase? Talk
box
to box to box.
Na hii
ni recap ya game week 30 na game 10. Game week 31 ya KPL. But to make it even more special, ini episode ya makumi.
Alikuwa anakumbuka.
Alikuwa amesahau.
Nilikuwa na countdown.
Lakini hujafika countdown. Kwa nini deja?
I think hata nilikwambia kwa stadium. Ama si wewe nilikuwa naambia.
Mbona hujakumbuka sasa hivi?
Episode makumi.
So, we have a few rules for episode makumi.
Yeah.
Whatever makumi says
goes.
Sawa. Episode makumi shenga tuna choice. Yetu inakam. Episode ya Sheng ni 21 because GOR MAHIA are about to
champion ole 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 bro. Well, in champions
21 ni nini kwa kijaka?
Eh?
21 ni nini kwa kijaka?
Oromo.
Ataji.
Ara sijui.
Producer. Mtu ame producer.
Producer angusha.
21.
Eh.
Prario Gachier.
Prario Gachier.
Prario ni 20.
Gachiel.
Gachier.
Najua Pirade ni 30.
Hell.
Gachiel.
Mi ni mtu wa mlima.
Prario Gachiel.
20 na moja.
Moja ni Gachiel.
Achiel. Achiel. G ni?
Mnafunza nani?
Achiel, Ario, Ade. Amuel.
Ade.
Abich.
Ehe.
Indi kijali yangu imeishi hapo.
Ai. Hiyo ni uongo. Ukisikia makumi kwa stadi hapo kwa stand. Hey. Ama shemeji yuak. Tunakujua. Tunakujua.
You know you.
Anyway.
By the way, najifunza yangu kijaluo by the way.
Tunajua. Tunajua. Hata vile tulikuwa na wewe Kisumu, tulikuwa tunakuona.
By the way, nilienda Kisumu nikaongea kijaluo.
Yeah, tulikuwa tunakuona. Alafu msako ngani wewe na uelewi unajifanya tu uko tu hapo una smile tu. Mbe ero kama ano.
Nani lijua?
Lijua nini?
Anajua kijaluo.
Oh. Kadi yeye na kuongea ushenzi.
Haya. So episode yetu ya leo itakuwa mrefu kiasi, slightly longer, not too long. We'll try and keep it short.
Yeah.
Tulikuwa na midweek games. Hiyo Wednesday last week, na tuko na weekend, and we have to cover everything as much as we can. So
we have to hit.
Tuko na cup.
Kukava ni nyinyi. We have to hit.
Tuko na cup. Tuko na cup. Kama game ilibo, usiforce. Yacha iende. Umesikia? Umesikia?
Nililia nani kwanza?
Nililia?
Episode ni yangu. Nikisema tutaongelea nililia Sharks. Yeye ndio tutaongelea.
My bad.
Again, episode makumi as it goes. So
yes.
Tunaanza na Wednesday. Game ya kwanza Wednesday tulikuwa na Bidco versus Ulinzi Stars.
Yes.
Tulikuwa. Tulikuwa tumeenda kusupport Lucas Maina. Shout out to Lucas Maina.
Kwaya master.
Yeah. Godha.
Godha mgodhe.
So sasa hapa this is where you tell us how the game went. Eh? Tunajua ni episode makumi lakini lazima you tell us.
The message, actually the message, the one that, acha nijikompose.
As makumi anajikompose, nimeongea hapo nikasikia mimi sauti yangu inaenda, ni kama naanza kuwa sick. I'm becoming sick, juu makumi aliscream kwa masikio yangu sana,
mpaka
mimi nakuwa mgonjwa.
Aki, if you are filled with happiness.
Makumi ama Kenan?
Makumi. Makumi ile kitenda this weekend, but tutongeleo game baadaye.
Yeah. The game was nice. I specifically went there to support Lucas Maina na Birgen. Kufika huko Birgen alikuwa alipata injury, so he was out, but we got a chance to see amazing players also. Okay, I've not been able to follow Ulinzi Stars vile like the whole squad, but at
kama
least
mimi.
Sikasheng, but at least I can say especially Javan, people like I have grown a liking to Javan and how he plays, so it was good to see that game. What's the name of the guy?
Yakin.
Yes, we got to see a goal from
Yakin, which was goal. top beans, bro.
Spectacular
top beans.
But the utakati part. Shout out to Yakin. That was a beautiful goal. You deserve all the praise. Waligonge lesta ilia. Ile wimbo ya matata. Inaitwaje?
Hakuna matara.
Hapana.
we bora jua kwa ya master.
Walikuwa wanafanya hivi. So yeah, that was a beautiful goal. But honestly, what I felt like for that game, it was a frustrating match for both the teams.
Yeah.
Ulikuwa unaona wanatry like ku haya, Bidco really attacks. But at the same time, we were seeing attacks from Ulinzi, but their finishing ilikuwa inaleta shida. Yeah, but also, I would say the midfield was quite organized in that game. Obviously, with Maina
and Javan.
So, yeah. I don't know kama kuna kitu ingine ni me miss.
Yeah, for the past... for three games, Javan na Maina wamekuwa kianza kwa hiyo mid.
Mm-hmm.
And... like wame step up. They are one of the youngsters. Wao wawili ni youngsters wenye wako kwa hiyo team.
Yeah.
Na wana step up like kai game they were wao ndo walikuwa na wanawinizo balls, wana press like they are doing it for Ulinzi now.
Yeah.
Ulinzi really needed that win juu kulikuwa na competition huko kwa penye wako sahi ilikuwa noma wange lose hiyo game ama wa draw. It would have been so hard for them to come out of there. But yeah, a win for the boys is a plus. So yeah, big shout out to Kwaya Master, na Javan, na Yakin, na kina Leshan.
Mushiri,
Captain.
Exactly,
Mushiri,
Captain.
Jamana piga free kick kama, hey. Acha tu.
To see wa compare na wale watu wengine.
Acha tu. Chana au mafara.
So you game ilikuwa na a late winner. Yeah. How was the drama?
Tulipiga nduru.
Hata karibu ni sawa best and ex alianza hiyo game. A game yenye tumeenda tu ya Bitcoin hivi yenye hauyuko.
Kuna best wengi.
Bryce.
Ule mmoja.
Bryce. Moura juu.
Top.
Bro. Like nanua hata nimekumbuka nanua aliuza chances Bidco walikuwa wamepata a few chances in the first half. Mura alikuwa na create ball poa nini but yeah, he got subbed off kwa second half. They still got some more chances.
Yeah,
na hawaku capitalize. So yeah, defense ya Ulinzi wako sawa. But I think Bidco, your game ilikuwa iende a draw,
mm-hmm.
But Bidco failed to capitalize on their chances.
The chances,
sure. Yeah.
So for those of you, kama mkoki watch pod, you know that Bidco is one of a few teams that is in the running for my support.
And then
there's another one that we'll get there. All I'm saying is there's another team that in this race,
kama kukona points,
kuna team flani it has climbed up the ranks over the last few hours. Yo. Not even weeks, hours. But ndio hiyo Bidco. Tunaingia saa pale Nzoia ya Kakamega Homeboys. Niliwaambia wase msiforce kama iko lakini mmezaanza. Nzoia kwa last kwa league.
Waende home.
Hii ni sema tu ni
Kakamega final wamechapa watu after
some. Bana, by the way, shara tu Kakamega.
Walipata wanyonge, shorod nini. Shara tu pato wanyonge.
Wamedraw mara ngapi?
Walipata wanyonge.
Sema ni mapicasso.
Plus, we didn't get coverage
draw from specialists.
Draw merchants.
I was a candy, bro. But I will as much celebrate.
We will.
Shout out to Kakamega, by the way.
Yeah.
So they climbed to, not climb, but now they're now on ninth.
Yeah.
They've been overtaken by another team, which we'll talk about shortly.
Yeah.
But
I just want to know if Ambrose played. If he did, shout out to Ambrose.
On goal difference.
I know I didn't see, actually, I see you play, but... shout out Ambrose.
We actually can't talk about the table now because better to recap 30 game week 30 city match week 30.
So it will go number 9, but yeah.
So bado alikuwa juu.
Yeah. Shout out Ambrose again.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. You can continue.
Episode Makumi. Here we go.
Yeah.
So Sheng, anything nice to say about Nzoia?
Hopefully it
fare thee well.
Wajitahidi warudi. Watoke kwa nyasi tena. Na wakuje kama wamejipanga. Hivyo tu.
Hiyo tu.
Yeah.
Makumi.
It was nice playing with you guys.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. All the best in NSL.
God damn.
They've gone. They're confirmed gone, yeah?
Yeah, yeah. Mapema.
Hakuna hopes. I don't know. It's actually, yeah, confirmed. They are gone. Confirmed.
Yeah.
Confirmed, they are confirmed.
Gone. And gone forever.
umesema
awendi forever wanarudi
unajitangushenga anze kuongea about akina kwa master na wanyama sikuza manza kuimba sana
ukweli
unaimba sana yeah. Nini
eno kwa nyama come get your brother man
ama una practice
anaimba
toka inje
mtoe
toka inje
and Enoch wanyama he's asking for a collab ucheze guitar ya imbe alafu Lucas Maina ako pale.
Ndio mnaweza ndarao na nilikuwa msanii kitambo.
Baadhi alikuwa naimbanga.
Kwa sanaa ya silaha. Ulikuwa naimba?
Eh?
Ulikuwa naimba?
Si nyimbo.
Azin, genre yako ilikuwa gani? Ulikuwa
gospel.
Acha kuongezea vitu.
Bwana, watu si wajinga bwana.
Alikuwa anateka wasichana time ya.
No, hey.
Kama amenimaliza.
Alikuwa anamaliza.
Oh my god, ule boy light skin.
Hata ni kama amenimaliza. Producer focus man.
Jinako ilikuwa nini? Jinako kuimba.
Irongo tu.
Eh.
Irosh.
Hapana Irongo.
Sawa.
Irosh is my goat.
Okay. Moving on swiftly.
Alafu kisha wateka unapata hiyo rungu eh. Next, Muranga Seal was the K-Sharks. That was also on ilikuwa siku gani?
Thursday, I think. Either between those two.
Nini bro?
Watu walishindwa kuenda kucheza kwa tafu.
Hapana sivo. Apparently.
And bro, they... Apparently nini na waliumiza hadi balecho wacha kwanza hata nimejam.
Amekukumbusha.
Eh.
Apparently since walienda kucheza hapo Mourinho ball.
Nani?
Cecils. Hataki kusko. Wanaenda tu hapo kutengeneza defense line niki. Wakina Mnyovi kapchanga Kiplagat wote.
Kwanza watu wapendi Kiplagat. Shida yenu ni gani?
Mimi sina beef na Kiplagat.
Watu wa Murang'a Seals. Oh,
mimi si wa Seals.
The association. Yeah, so awapendi Kiplagat.
Kwa nini awampendi?
Sijui.
Kila time
akianza, second half kabla yaanze, wameanza kushauta sabiwe, bla 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 bla.
Guy.
Like, awampendi vile anacheza, ama kuna
kitu? Yeah, wanasema track back.
Oh, anacheza pozigeni.
Si maskila mtu wa track back.
Wanasema wacheza si kani ilmupe.
Kuna huyu beshte yako pia track back.
Lakini unajua ku track back ina depend vile mnacheza.
Si ndio, si
kani team yenye inaenda juu sana, ku track back ni muhimu. Lakini kama wewe ni Shabana, yenye una park the bus na squad mzima.
Wachana nao watu.
Hakuna cha ku track back. Hakuna cha ku track back. Juko back 24/7.
Ni kweli.
Eh.
Atakuwa na highlights hiyo game but even that's how they played but walijaribu.
They injured
my boys
boy
really tried
from Mikindani but he's alright.
Balecho even the game you kuwa vitu ndogo ndogo acha kula spaghetti.
Na msi unasikia? Si unasikia nilikuwa na leo nilimwambia. Leo. Mwambia kuna dem fulani hapa amegeuka haters kuizi. Tangu katimu kaanza kucheza sijiyo.
Hakuna siku nyeneza kuwa hita wa Balecho. Hakuna vinyeneza kuwa hita wa Balecho.
But it's okay, it's okay.
Balecho ugali.
Balecho
hive. Sinakusho ingi, kula ugali man.
Balecho hive, we still up.
Yeah, mambo ya waru wa chanayo. Awa tuwa Murang'a wa siku confuse.
Yeah. Mbona si confuse ike?
Sianze kukula waru.
Eh.
Akiguzo kidogo wa mesha angu kachini.
Hello. Episode bakumi leo imekuja na imekuja na
imeacha bethe.
Okay. Next ilikuwa Muhoroni na Bandari. Can we just talk about one thing kwanza? What the hell is going on in Bandari? Ni nini inaendelea huko ni wajua kuna vitu mingi tuwasikia hivi Ni weather, ni playing style. Francis Kahiru amerudi kwa nadhani mtaanza kumpea bola score. Masala ale nini chende?
La haula. Mgagaa na upwa.
Hiyo game ilisha 0-0. Mnashindwaje kuchapa Muhoroni? Hawa tu wamesha relegatiwa. Nini endelea pale? Ala.
Cheni sasa niwaambie.
Lakini tuliambiwa amwezi chapa Muhoroni. Tueleze kinaga, kinaga
ubaga.
Muhoroni. Wanakuanga na nini?
Uchawi.
Pana wewe wacha bwana. Producer, mute mic yake walai. So, Muhoroni wanakuanga na intimidation tactics. Wanajaribu kuintimidate like everybody. So, walai. During this game, reports coming from Muhoroni zilikuwa zinatoka kwa page ya Bandari. Zilikuwa zinasema the owner, like ni sijuka ni chairman, anaitwa Adagala. Alikuwa alitoa like wase wa
VIP
Bandari, kawatoa VIP. Hata game ili delay by the way, kawatoa, kaeka wageni hapo, wake hapo nyuma, nyuma ya bench ya Bandari. So intimidation tactics tu mingi. Na mnakumbuka pia kuna an episode tuliongelea kuhusu media kuintimidatiwa huko bado. Ile game ya City Stars. So yeah.
Ni games mingi actually.
We thank God they are suffering.
Lakini honestly si poa.
Like, and I need them gone. They are number 17. I need them gone.
Lakini si hii ni dabi ya si both teams intimidate at home. Pia Bandari si wana intimidate.
Bandari si kama Muhoroni.
Sensible.
Bandari na kuanga fans ndi wana kuanga na mdomo. But si
management.
Si management.
Muhoroni ni
management. But, yeah. Okay, in terms of footballing aspects, tutu lisama Bandari is one of those places yani ni tough kuenda kucheza.
Yeah.
Because the fans are ruthless. But Muhoroni, it's just overall everything.
That jama called Adagala or whoever he is.
Lakini yo sip. Lakini yo honestly sipua. Just play football. As in, izi madrama mingi za kuongezea ati kuintimidate watu. It will eventually catch up to you. Because ikifika point, teams start refusing to go to your home ground. Wanze kusema actually if it's like that, sisi ya trenda Muhoroni
mtadu. Mina semanga, we intimidate watu wenye unataka. But kama sisi tuko na home ground, ukikuja kwetu, usilie.
But then
tukikudu hivyo usilie.
But then unajua kuna teams tu zitakuwa like unajua mlitufanya hivyo but si tuta retaliate.
Yeah, mimi nayo mkikuja
kwetu. No, I say they get punished. If they continue
shida
behaving like that,
punish.
Ikue FKF have to take the necessary
measures.
He's been
a goon since forever and they do nothing about it, imagine.
But see, they were reprimanded the last time. But then, bado iliendelea, kai game ya Bandari, bado walifanya hivyo. It means whatever punishment they were to be given by FKF, haikuwa shika.
Yeah, haikuwa.
Yeah.
Mi kitu naona hapa.
Kuna sofa hapa kana posa Rangers, acha tutuongelee.
Mi nasema kitu naona hapa, just touching on Muhoroni for a bit.
Producer Amelia.
Lazima tuongele team ya producer.
Wanarudi kwa nyasi, mashallah. Who is God? God is the greatest.
That is what I wanted to say. Sasa unajua sasa KPL kitoka Muhoroni sana ni hivyo.
Yeah.
Wata nini? Kisumu All Stars sasa.
Luere.
Ni kuhamia Kisumu All Stars. But anyway, yeah, Muhoroni, they've tried their best. I think there were moments. No, there were moments at the beginning of the season, just from a footballing perspective, so not the other stuff that's happening behind the scenes. So zingine, ayo team inajituma. Like, they are actually, the game I watched against, ilikuwa Tusker. Walipatia Tusker stress. Walipatia Tusker stress.
Adi eventually, AFC waliwapeanga stress.
Ata AFC.
Badon ule mzae akiwa kuchu wao.
It was one of those games in your lead side, nane nachujwa. By the way, sindio?
Yeah.
So, TJ, yeah. Uncle TJ.
But are you guys seeing a trend how teams at certain times of the season they are so good and then like towards the end of the season they are so bad? I'm at the opposite.
Yeah.
Like someone it's happening with,
no, it's happening with many people. Think about it.
AFC started
badly.
Game week 3 walikuwa 17. Ilikuwa game week 3 ama 4. Walikuwa number 17. Saindo.
Kakamega homeboys. It started strong. Wako hivi.
Murang'a
Seals walianza
top. Wako hivi. Like, hakuna msaidi kwa consistent throughout. I mean,
Sisi maybe
GOR. Yeah.
GOR have been very consistent.
Police as well.
We don't joke.
Police now walikuwa na struggle.
Yeah.
Ilete ya Logarusi chule.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alafu, venye sali malingia wakakuwa na
Salim wakaingia wakakuwa na
wakapata stability. So adi yao imekuwa like shaky and then stable and then now they are shaky.
Oh. So like as in teams in a fluctuate sana, like that consistency is not, it's lacking in many teams. You know, to me honor from this
team.
You're
very spot on, by the way.
Thank you so much. Episode Makumi, as we are. E pace ni poa tuendele tu hivi. Tunaingia straight for Paka Poster Rangers.
Shout out to Sofapaka. Oh my God. I didn't think they were going to push through out of that danger zone. But we are seeing them. Don't let your nini cloud your judgment. But Sofapaka, honestly, I'm very proud of that team. As in, I was thinking ati kufikiria kina Mieno, Msaga, Sunday, and Jacob Onyango, Byron, wote kuenda NSL, and I'm like, honestly, that doesn't make sense. Also, see you, wow. But even seeing how they played, in as much as, like, the last game niliwatcha Sofapaka ilikuwa ile yenye walicheza na Sharks. And in as much as we did beat them, I would say they brought on more fight to the game than even Adi Shabana. Like, Sofapaka really showed, like, they're fighting for something. You could see it in them. They are fighting for something.
When you say more fight, what do you mean? Because Shabana also bring fight. But ni fight
ile. Unatoa guns alafuna kaivi.
Ya kulimana. Yo ni kulimana proper. Nikasirisha
sana, by the way. Acha nituengele Shabana. But, like, Sofapaka, even the way they were playing, you just see, as in you feel bad for them because you can see wanacheza vizuri, but something, I think it's because before that they weren't playing very well and now they're trying to catch up with everyone, and it seemed like the ghost of the past was still trying to catch up with them. But I'm so happy for them because, nikuwa fikiria ziko ateremke chini NSL, yo picha ikaipua. The guy is a legend, as in. Acha pia mimi nikuwe biased. Venye watu wasemanga community teams zibaki kwa ligi. Na mimi ziko team ibaki kwa ligi. Yeah, but other than that, what the heck is going on at Poster Rangers?
Imekuwa favorite phrase ya Makumi kwa episode.
What the heck?
Someone tell us what is happening at Poster? Can someone tell us what is happening at Kakamega Homeboys?
If there's a Poster Rangers fan, Moha, please, tuambia hapo kwa comment section. Nini inaendelea?
Nile nukoto kusema, it's me.
Moha.
If there's a Poster Rangers fan.
Unaweza call in Moha.
Moha. Moha, tebu tuambia nini inaendelea na hii team yako.
No, you're so shameless, baby. Jue
ni fan wa Poster Rangers. Ni ukweli, though. Like, Moha is the only Poster Rangers fan I know. Oh, na Keno Wino bado.
Hapana. Naribu.
Ani fan, ni previous team. So, aizi chukia. Sindio Ken?
Do you think players are fans of teams they've played for?
Yeah.
Ama, I think wengine wako job, ni sawa, ni
wengine wako job.
Kuna wengine wako job but roho yao yuko hapo. Ni ukweli. Yako. And it's very serious. He had to achieve everything that the contractor set for them, but yeye kuna team tu anapenda. Kuna watu hadi waleo bado wanapenda Sharks. Si wataji.
Lakini kupenda Sharks mbaya.
Eh.
It's not a bad thing. I just feel it's for the big teams you always say, man.
Producer.
Ukendo cheza AFC, you say, I used to be a God fan. Nakaya unendo cheza God, you can't say you used to be an AFC fan.
No. Kwanza, but when it comes to Suria Mashemeji, don't you ever. For any football player out there, if you have played for Siju AFC, na say unachezea God, usemu likuwa fan of AFC, do not. It's a death sentence. You will face the music. You will face the bullying, kindly. Because separate yourself from any team that you have played with.
Because it's a derby.
Yeah. Apparently, derbies are yo.
By the way, that's a topic that we need to talk about. I've just remembered. Mm-hmm. We need to talk about this one. We'll do it next week.
Mm-hmm.
The derbies in Kenya. Let's rank the derbies in Kenya. Let's forget Mashemeji. Everyone knows Mashemeji derby.
Betika derby?
We need to... Not now. Fikire your story. Oh. Hey, when did you share your story?
Ready.
But then, kuna derby kwani?
That's the point. So we need to find out.
Na Betika.
No, so we need to find out. Maybe there's some derbies here that we don't know. Mzee. But Bandari na nani wapendani.
Hakuna. Betika ni yetu ya kujiwekelea. Awaitangi hivu.
But there, Betika, sim hype up derby yenyu bana. Please spot pesa wanatari.
Onge na ya madam strategy.
Yeah, come. By the way, we have very nice strategies for sports marketing. We are very learned. If you want us to market something for you.
What she said.
Yeah.
Namkayo video ya Kinan.
What she said. Yeah.
Tunaendelea poa. Producer, tuko poa na time, si ndio?
Mhm.
Next up, speaking of Kenan.
Kariobobe.
Shabana drew 1-1 with FC Tulienda. Tulienda.
Hizi teams zinacheza vibaya kwanza zikiwa zote mbili.
That game, nani alifungia Shabana? Matthew Tegisi. Sina alifungia Tulienda.
Starboy Tegisi. Tegisi na naweza ongelea game yao kidogo.
Ongelea.
Juzi ya Saturday alikuwa anawabakisha hivi. Kwa kipenyo na wakua vibaya sana. Nini kama Kariobangi omena.
Ni sawa?
Tegisi, by the way Tegisi niliona gameplay wake ni poa. I saw the highlights just kwa kuyo game.
Tegisi number 9?
Yeah, huyo number 9.
Tena wajandika majina kwa jezi za.
We'll get there, we'll get there.
Huyo number 9, he's a good.
Hey, wait.
He was giving us pressure. I have things to say.
About your team?
A potential?
Okay.
Yeah, a potential partner of mine. Yeah.
Congratulations.
That I went to watch this weekend. Yeah. So Shabana, FC Tulienda.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
you guys think Shabana are going down? Chaukwelo.
Nani so. Shabana?
Yeah.
Shabana has a pull of great escape. Shabana has a pull of great escape. Jocha ni kuambie. Ukiangalizi teams kwa upper down, eh? Ukiangalizi teams kwa upper down.
Yeah.
The way Shabana parked the bus, they're going to stress a lot of teams. Like, kama wini team wenye, you can't, like, actually play, like, pass the ball around, move, nini, and then actually take time to break them down. Mazu unaza teseka. Unaza teseka sana. Unless you're Kariobangi Sharks. So, I feel like they're going to cause problems to some teams. And if they score the first goal, ni hivo.
You know, we are 3 games away from this season.
I know, but they are just 2 points from safety. They literally just need 1 win. Because Tulienda is above of them.
Yeah. And
Tulienda
need to lose.
And Talanta's form has not been good. 4 losses
for
in
sure,
a row.
Sure.
4 losses in the last 5. Whereas Shabana has lost 2 in the last 5 and 1. And 4 losses
Shabana plus Shabana ilikuwa inaka, their form was really picking up, but the problem is the teams they were playing against.
Nani? Shabana?
Yeah. Because Tulienda obviously for them was a good game, but Sharks.
Because any team that plays like Route 1 football, crossing the ball a lot, you're playing into their hands.
True.
They are set up for every other team, apart from a team that passes a lot and wants to play around them.
Yeah, because wow, if you come like Nikupura ball, they will cut you short very quickly.
Hey, so your defense is a combined harvester, bro. Hey, Kupura too.
Hey,
those guys.
The type of football they play is very frustrating, and even for a fan watching it, you are just like, wamekuchosha. But like, but in the end, it earns them results.
You
so
know the what the sad.
Works.
You know the sad thing is, their fans love it.
Yeah.
The fans love
apparently
it. They're like, this is how we play.
This is how we play.
Hakuna kitu frustrating kama team ina style of play. You know that's true. Like, there's nothing frustrating like a team that doesn't have any style of play.
Yeah, because if
at least they have an identity. Shabana, one good thing about them is they have an identity. The football might be frustrating for other fans, but they have learned it very well. They have capitalized on their strengths. They just need to improve on some of their weaknesses. But Pams on a jaribu. Niliona interview yake alikuwa nasema they play every game like it's a final. Hata waki lose. Which is good.
They had a good.
Yeah, they tried.
So, yeah, that was Shabana and FC Tulienda. The two teams sitting close to the relegation zone. One is in, ingine just outside. So that was a crucial game in the relegation fight. It ending in a draw means that was still advantage.
Nanguja the next game in unasema.
Yes, next game.
Betika Derby.
Police went up against FC.
Police.
FC. FC were 1-0 winners.
Hate watching at its best. My God, I was the happiest man on Wednesday.
Ingwe yola buda.
We! Mulimaliza unbeaten run ya my Salim Babu.
Mulianzisha something.
By the way, you unbeaten run ulikuwa hapo umesema.
Eh!
Hata karibu producer akuwa na commute tukifika kwa police. Juu hiyo ndio kitu ya kwanza unasema.
Eh, wacha kwanza acha nikwambie hiyo siku after hiyo game. Eh, people were smoking me pale Twitter. Akiniambia doma kumi na Salimu wake. Hey, I was even asked to explain. Mimi nikasema it is what happens in football. You lose some, Babu, you win boy. Some. It's but honestly, there's so wait. First of all, I was so very happy to see Tyson playing after 100 years of waiting, after 100 years of asking.
Please.
Adi Babu mwenyewe, there was a time I asked him, "Hey bana, what's happening with Tyson? Why are you not playing the guy?" Akasema the game strategy ya hiyo game haikuwa na facilitate Tyson playing. The games afterwards didn't also facilitate Tyson.
But this one did facilitate.
This one did facilitate and then they lost. But I'm not saying like it was in any way Tyson's fault.
Yeah.
In my opinion, I think Tyson played well. In as much as there were people disagreeing with me on Twitter. But yes, in my opinion, especially considering the fact that he's been out for a very long time and he came into the game, I think the connection he was making with Messi Apo in the mid was also a good thing.
Mm.
And shout out to the best player that police have, Messi. Honestly,
Ankara Messi.
That guy, amepata collab.
But,
Jehovah, ni sawa tu. But honestly, that is one of my favorite midfielders in the country. Utanikatia ipat. Messi is one of my favorite midfielders in the country. His work rate, I know we don't usually have heat maps, but if we did, you'd see how magical this guy was on the field. He's just a sight to behold, a sight to see how he tackles people, how he recovers the ball even when he loses it, which he rarely does lose the ball, and how he's always controlling the ball from the defense. He's a very good transitional player, like also a very good ball carrier. There's so many heaps of praises that I can give on Messi, but yeah, I'll just stop there. Nisianze kukaa police fan. Because apparently
unaweza kuwa pia police fan pia si shida.
Ukongelea police. Mm-hmm. I know hizi kubanta juu ya ni police, so yeah. Relax.
But
pekendo anaanzisha agenda.
This game was a hectic game.
Yeah, so mimi personally
mm-hmm.
I enjoyed the game.
Mm-hmm.
It was kulikuwa na chances kadha. We saw one of the best strikers mm-hmm. in the league. Clinton Kinanga. Clinton Kinanga started.
Bona mnacheka? Hii ni inside joke gani?
Simseme. No, it's inside joke. He doesn't like Kinanga.
Who?
Yes.
Mbona ni Miss Tito tu ndo sikuangi the
game. Oh, by the way,
I do like Kinanga.
And Tito wasn't playing in that game. And you could see how much it was affecting the team.
Na bado.
I don't know if style of play how I'm built around Tito so much that it's kind of... You can just see there's a player missing in that game without Tito.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
So I was saying one of the best strikers we have in the country, Clinton Kinanga, alikuwa he was for a game of such magnitude, he was on, alikuwa pon poa. He made some attacks which nani alidil nazo poa, by the way. A big shout out to Opio kwanza. Opio alitoa AFC kwa shimo hiyo siku.
Yeah.
Juu kuna kona Muguna alikuwa anapiga zinaenda tu hapo kwa Kinanga. Okay. Kinanga kwanza, bro, he's one tall guy. Yeah?
Kweli.
Tallest in the room.
Ee.
Akiweka tu header pale, karibu zingie, but Opio was up to the task. Muguna alikuwa anacheza poa. Kahata, game ikianza nilikuwa na doubt kama Kahata na Muguna wanaweza cheza pamoja.
Na kumka hata ukisema.
But I really enjoyed them playing together. Going to the AFC side, a solid partnership ya Ken na Were.
Ngoja kwanza, before when Ken came in, akuwa ameclick kwa game vizuri. Like the first 20 minutes za, he was a bit missing.
Lazima angesoma
kinanga. And then build up afterwards you could see he was making a lot of those saves. Tackles, yeah, tackles nini.
Yeah, so that partnership yake na Were center backs
zinawakwa.
Mindio Ken is like Ken ni mkubwa wa Were, so Were is learning from Owino, so Ken it's a good side to see. So me personally enjoyed. Then Aguero in the game, man.
Kai.
Mahiga Vincent in the game.
Aguero alingia ka sub, but still, man.
Proper, hey. Omune
Beja.
The midfield yeah, Wanyama na Casey came in the second half. Because mind you, this game it touches were like this fixture.
Itakuwa ingine
in the weekend for Mozart bet. So, okay. I guess the coaches walikuwa wameshikilia kadi zao hivi.
Wakingoja kuona vile itacheza.
Wakiangalia huyu coach atadu nini.
Ndiyo.
Wasipeane series za game wanacheza Mozart bet. Yeah. So, like, iko hii weekend inakuja. So, me enjoyed
that game.
Iyo game nili enjoy. A proper way to start a head watching week. Nili furahia some guys who wenye walimaliza unbeaten run yetu. I enjoyed them being smacked by our shemages. Yeah, so
yeah,
something
else,
a beautiful story.
Something else to add on. I really think Trisha's subs were very spot on bringing in Omune. In as much as I was asking myself why Omune didn't start that game, but I quietly understood after he came on as a substitution why you needed someone with the caliber of strength, and unajua kila mtu amechoka on the field and him coming on later bado ako na ile ajachoka, so he's still active, and you could see in the first like 3-4-5 minutes that he had gotten in the game already alikuwa ameshaanza ku make shots. Yeah, and one thing I'll just say, in that game, it felt like some of the shots he was taking, ange pass two balls, ingekuwa bao.
Same na Gitego.
Yeah, true. So I think there's a slight disconnect where you pass the ball when it's too late, and then sometimes you don't pass the ball and you actually miss a chance.
So, yeah. And a big shout out to Kenya One, Matasi.
Matasi made a mistake. Hey.
Yeah.
Nakwambia this AFC fans trolled Matasi.
But Salita kina mutie nini? And he got his medicine.
Yeah.
Apparently after from what we heard, he trolled some fans by, they were trolling him, he trolled them back, and then right after that
he put the ball inside his net.
He put that mistake.
Mashallah.
And the fans cheered his name. Oh my God. Ungedhani alikuwa striker.
Jihad or cheered?
Sijasema jihad.
No, I'm asking. I'm confirming. Jihad or cheered?
Cheered. Oh. Like chanted his name.
Okay, okay.
After that goal went in. Ungedhani. Ati Matasi weni wetu.
Mm.
He kept saying that.
Failure!
Yeah. But that was a very bad mistake on his beard. He cried.
He did.
Huh?
Anoto.
Wow.
Anoto.
Ano?
Yeah.
Ano Lilia?
Yeah.
Kai, pole anotiji.
We are pole nini?
My guy.
Watch hate watching tears. Very sad.
Yeah.
Cheche tu.
Kai, tuko na games mingi za kukava.
Next up, City Stars took on Tasca.
Atangombio game iliniuma because I was so sure Tasca were going to win it.
Tasca were 2-0 up, and then, first of all, Kapaito back on the score sheet.
Yeah.
Kibwagi pia alifunga.
Kapen na Moha.
And then Kapen scored in the 73rd minute, and then Moha deep in injury time scoring the equalizer.
Like his brother's team who bottled the
We are only talking about KPL.
Shout out to Moha for scoring that late equalizer.
Mohamed Ali.
Lakini
iliniuma. The game that Erambo comes back, wana wanaamua kutompea nini the win.
But he did well in the weekend.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ilikuwa sad.
Absolute baller.
What do you guys feel about City Stars this season?
Hey, they have shown creating upset.
They have shown something very many for sure. Teams.
Yeah, they have the fighting spirit. Was City kitu kunyang'anywa players.
Bora tu tuzie kapenu ya good.
Sikia.
Msataka player
mmoja kutoka. Ah, watu they are very greedy. That's one thing I have noted. Very greedy people. They want everyone. Wanataka mtengeneze player, hakuna mtu alikuwa anamtaka, then after ameshakuwa tunamtaka. The saddest thing is wivu, ni kweli. I'm not even hiding it. Ni kweli. Alafu the worst thing is they will still take them. Hata ukiliaje.
The best the thing. Unajua unakumbuka pre-pod ukiniambia players salaries nini better life. Listen. We are paying them better.
Unakuanga mshenzi by the way. Why would you use my own words against me?
Anakuanga?
Mshenzi.
Mshenzi.
Silvada telling me.
Okay, sorry. New quality, I said it.
Better teams, trophies, like proper, like team yetu, relax.
Yeah.
Team yetu ni kio. In our reflect, in our onyesha light to the world, to other teams. So if you ukicheza vizuri hapa, kuna a chance, and most of the players Kenya, they'd love to go abroad, nini.
Wow.
Yes, wow.
Can I say like now two things? Two things. I'm speaking in two perspectives.
Episode Makumi speaking. Silence.
Yeah, exactly.
Tutazima
mike yako. Okay, I'm going to speak in two perspectives. So the first perspective is someone who loves football and someone who wants to see our players grow. I want to see our players being the best that they can be.
Yeah.
And that's why we even started this podcast, to highlight these players. Sorry. So I'd say this. I don't think any player should have any loyalty to any club whatsoever. If a club comes and they're giving you better money for the sake of yourself and for the sake of your family, go for that deal. Because in the end, hakuna mtu atakuja kulisha familia yenu. All these players who are telling you to be loyal to their club and you aren't getting paid won't come and feed your families. So you're the one who's supposed to think of what is good for you. So in that aspect, you guys, if God are going to give you better money, they're going to give you a platform of which you can be seen by outside teams, well, go ahead and do it. Now, in the other perspective, as a fan, it hurts. It hurts.
Inauma
kusema kweli. Because you think of a player, maybe mlimtafuta mkamtoa academy ama mmemtoa div 2, and you guys made the best out of this player, then akifika peak anawaacha matani anaenda team ingine, which I still insist is what is best for the player. But what is best for the team, we'll cry about it. But yeah,
ni sawa team ingine si GOR peke. Waambi ukisema team ingine
si GOR peke, by the way, si GOR peke. If you want to go to other any team outside Kenya,
isipokuwa nini?
Ama police.
Oh.
Unajua shida ni?
Isipokuwa nani?
Kapen au watu wa GOR wanataka Kapen akuje GOR. Na asipokuja GOR, tuseme ende police, wataanza sasa kusema, "Oh, umeendea pesa ni kama GOR."
Au kamia pesa. For example. Pesa.
Example.
Example.
Zero example. Thank you.
Niongea kuhusu kitu nye mmekuwa mkifanya player fulani wa police hapo Twitter.
Tyso. Bethe tunatetea Tyso sana.
Tyso, you know who I'm speaking of.
Tunatetea Tyso sana. Yeah, one, kuna teams ukienda, for sure, venye tu Makumi anasema, player lazima ajiangalia kwanza, earnings, nini, development. Alafu sasa, kuna vitu players wanafaa angalia. Ukienda to a team, utapata time ama utakuwa tu utakuwa ball boy.
Yeah.
Vitu zingine tu.
Yeah.
Consider options. We angalia options zako vizuri. Kaa unataka kuenda AFC mzee, well and good. Enda ucheze ball yako. Kwa unataka kuja GOR, kuja tucheze mpira. Kwa unataka kuenda police, we tuende tucheze mpira. wewe jiangalilie tu vitu mzuri for your development bro, do you man. Lazima utafute do.
Sawa. Twende game next.
Game next, KCB walichukua
1 point.
2 points away from GOR.
Waliwadelay.
They got what? Yeah, waliwadelay the inevitable.
Walikuwa washinde cup.
They delayed the inevitable.
Let me tell you. They thought the ice tulikuwa tumeitoa kwa nini? Kwa champagne. Ilikuwa bado kwa ice. Sisi nayo kwa kuna kitu hatuna. Haraka.
Yes. Oh.
Lakini tena pia story nasikia ni KCB bado walicheza
haram football. The then Makingstrike kuna timu moja pekee hajapiga by the way in his tenure akiwa GOR MAHIA nini, because you already know he's leaving to Gambia. So hajaji piga KCB, amepiga hizo timu zingine zote. KCB pekee ndio imemshinda.
Hey, KCB kuna nini?
Na si venye tumechapa KCB.
Perennial. Hiyo ni kawaida.
Kujie notes kwa Mluya. Kujie notes kwa Kanu. Kanu mwenyewe.
So yeah, hiyo game ilisha nil-nil. And then obviously, the big one coming into, now coming into match week 31. Yeah, we knew, wacha ni delay kiasi yako. Coming into game week 31, we knew GOR only needed a point.
Yeah, one point
to win the league. And they ended up beating Muhoroni 3-0.
Yeah.
3-0 to be crowned champions of the FKF Premier League.
Na kwambia Omala alisko.
Shemeji waka. Waka waugo. Tine yude wadi.
So yes, GOR MAHIA. Uliko nasema Omala alifunga?
Omala alifunga akalia. Aki, acha ni kwambie.
Another banger.
Omala has gone through so much, man, in this league.
He needs the golden boot, yes?
Aya.
How far is he?
Sigistin. Sai
wako na pamoja na Tito.
Tito wako na 15. Omala
Tito alikuwa na 16, ya alikuwa na 15.
FKF ndo alikosea kuunda hizo graphics.
Mm-hmm.
Tito wako na 15 goals. Omala alifunga, wako na 16
Kenya
goals.
Kenya amesema basi.
What about my favorite? Oh, sorry, not favorite yet. Let's get there. Makwata.
Ako wapi? 13 goals.
Kuku wewe.
Na amefunga 6 the last... Wait, 5, sindio? Amefunga 5 the last 2 games.
Alifunga 2 na 4 ni 6.
6 in the last 2 games.
The last game.
In the last 3 games, amescore 6 goals.
6 aji.
Si aliscore 4 goals game ya Sofa Paka.
Uh-huh.
Aka blank game ya Murang'a Seals.
Hakuna goal, alafu hizi mbili.
Oh,
za weekend.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
So, but ako 13?
Yeah. Ako 13 with lesser games played compared to the both
of them. Mpatie 2 games. Hizo games 3 zinakaa, sana kuja kuchukua golden boot.
But one thing.
Wallahi. Yeah, but it was so nice to... We didn't see the match uko Murang'a, but watching from the highlights, it was a beautiful game. We saw also Austin was on the score sheet. Yes. Honestly, nikuwa naona watu wakufanya debate ya MVP of this season. So apparently, it's a race between Austin na Makwata.
Which is very clear that people don't watch football these days.
Why?
They wanategemea stats.
Absolutely 100%.
Sasa, juu mtu amefunga sijui bao nini. Hey, amesaidia Sharks, blah, 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 blah. But since season game one, ianze, since game one, Mr. MVP Austin Odhiambo amekuwa hapo for us since game one. Atu discredit Makwata at any point.
Mm-hmm.
But atuwezi anza kucount nini from January. Being for real.
But watu kieka January, his stats are still, even before January. I know he wasn't playing in the league.
Yeah.
I'm saying, atu kieka like overall, useme sawa stats za uyu na stats za uyu.
Austo bado wako sawa.
Amu naangalia, okay.
Impact.
Makwata has had more impact.
Than
Austin. No, it depends. Story. Okay, sawa, on my part, in every way, Austin has been an integral part
absolutely 100%
of GOR MAHIA. and everything that they have been able to achieve.
And everything at he's been center, going through.
He's been going through. Yeah. Junini amekuwa kigo through.
Kuomitiwa national team.
Ah, hizo ni multiple factors. CPS tunaweza sema makota janemio kwa hadi I initial J.
With three games to go.
Ah, please.
With three games to go. Sindio?
Lakini ni sinyali kuwa na homa. Sasa.
Nani? Z. Yoni mambo ya plamba.
Sinyali sema alikuwa na homa. Yoni mambo ya
plamba. Chana plamba.
Ngoja.
Chana plamba.
Is it true or false? Austin si ye mwenyewe alisema alikuwa mgonjwa. Z. Is a receipt.
So you say to the street face. What am
I? See how store.
Ni, so
see,
nani,
see my MVP. Hey.
Okay. Whoever you guys decide to choose, it's up to you, by the way.
By the way.
Asan kombia, if Austin wins, Miss Yezika Sirika.
Because it's been okay.
I'm okay with that.
Same.
Like, I'm okay with that. I'll actually even be happy. Like, he's the guy who has won, like, if Makwata, in my opinion. I am biased because I'm a Sharks fan. If Makwata doesn't win it, and Austin wins it, I'll be very happy because at least I can say it has gone to someone. When him shins. Fans wa Muhoroni wache kuachiliwa, they ran rampant in this episode. But I would say, Austin akashinda. Mi niko sawa, by the way. Atanda fraia that we've lost to him. Yeah. So, yeah.
Oh, by the way, guess who assisted Austin? The best right back in the league. Mina umda ni choka. Unless I end Liverpool.
Rooney. Yeah.
Unless Rooney end Liverpool. Mi mta ni choka.
Acha nikwambia akunanga fanboy mkubwa hii dunia wa Rooney kache.
Number one.
Shenga anapenda Rooney na roho na liver na kidney.
Na Bryson.
Pancreas.
Relax.
Finish.
Relax.
Yeah. After Rooney bado hata Rooney akienda umesema Liverpool.
Yeah.
Bado kuna
Paulo.
Yeah. You didn't be uni confused.
Ochuoga.
Ochuoga.
Eh, but they pia Ochuoga. Eh, he's a baller. Actually naweza sema GOR bench yao na nini yao.
By the way, next week tukikaa mtu akuja na draft ya team of the season yake ya KPL.
Sazingine usema vitu bwa. Sazingine unatumianga hii. Sazingine. Ile time tuwa utumii ni sali una hate watch.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ni
kweli. No, ku hate watch na achanga akili kwa bag.
Bryson pia lipeana assist.
I guess. Ama. Bawe ya...
Etu aje.
Anaitu? Bwene.
Oh.
Mama. Jilikuwa Bwene. Hosto. Na Umala. Itha bawe ya Umala ama ya Bwene. Juu okay. Runi na juani hosto.
Yeah. So, yeah.
So yeah, GOR MAHIA Champions, 21st title,
champion,
Premier League.
Champion,
fans waliingia kwa field wakawaambia amwendi mali. Mnakaa hapa tushangilie.
Mvua.
Champagne.
Champagne. Mvua. Maji nini. Yeah, we are waiting for game yetu ya mwisho yenye tunapoa kombe. Hopefully, Nick ameweka do, ama Federation imeweka do, na msitulete kombe ya mabati wea.
Ya Nairobi Sports Club, Nairobi Sports House.
Wana ni boingi sana.
Alafu
na
sasa bede.
Na medal zile za nini.
Si McKinsey ameshaenda. So
he's leaving after the season ends. Si sahi tuko break.
Si nimeona sahi.
Zi, alikuwa.
Pulse Sports ameshaenda.
Alikuwa naenda nini, alikuwa naenda errands. Si season ni quarter break. Two weeks break.
Aisi toka tu aende che club.
Lazima celebrate.
See through your contract.
Yeah.
Na celebrate. So with this one also you've secured Champions League spot. Eh?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Unlike Chelsea.
Hey.
Sorry for digressing. But okay. Yeah. So we are waiting to see either Kariobangi Sharks, Police, AFC, ama KCB, mm-hmm, either of them mwenye ata qualify through
Mozart.
The Mozart the FKF Cup, yeah.
Which okay, is the Mozart you qualify for?
CAF 2.
Champagne.
Which oh, you actually qualify?
Yeah. Mm.
From Mozart?
Mm.
Oh, that's dope. So yeah, Omala scored.
Iti mikachapwa.
16. Yeah. 16 goals.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Tito
Okello, 15.
And then
Mark Makwata 13. Eric Kapaito 11.
C12.
11. CLS. 11.
Walai.
Alifunga weekend 11.
Kai. Okay. Alafu Kahiro Badoko 10.
Yeah, 11. Huh?
Kahiro.
Kahiro 9. 10.
10. Eh. Yep. Yeah. Tuongele team.
Oh, yeah. So, episode Makumi. Amesema tuongele team. Tulikuwa na running order lakini like, amesema tuongele team. Boss ready.
Mm-hmm.
Amesema tuongele FUC.
Wakachapo na bitko.
Aya, take it away. What do you have to say about FC?
Who is she laughing for?
Mimi sijui shida yenyu ilikuwa wapi. Siku kwa hiyo gave ya macha. But I wish I would have gone. But just to be able to see what went wrong.
Another start.
Mm-hmm.
In the last 6 games, guess AFC have lost 4 times to Bidco.
They've not been able to beat Bidco.
Finish it. It's my to guess.
No. Mina wambia, na wape start.
So Samuel Dongo scored the...
The 68 goal.
Minutes to give Bidco a solid 1-0 win over FUC Makumi. How does FC Leopards like wakifanya recap ya hii season? Watasema hii season iliendaje na iliangukia wapi, and what do we need to improve on?
Okay. What do they need to improve on? Let me think.
Failure!
From the days you've watched them, unaona ni kama, like, okay, let's just say, don't forget what they need to improve on, but what has been their downfall?
I think sometimes they depend too much on, like, certain players. Like, player brilliance. Like, brilliance of the player. And you can see a disconnect of where they don't play as a team. When I look back at your game and you watch they played against
police.
it was nice to see Musa Undo coming in, which everyone can agree he's one of the best players that they have on that field. But also it feels like sometimes they lack that connection with everyone. Especially, I've complained about their midfield. This was before Musa. Because there was some games he was out, they lack that stability in the midfield sometimes. And it feels like when they concede, they go down. Like, nikama momentum yao, everything. You feel like even players want to just come out of the game. They're like, nikama, you can see them mentally telling the coach, ni substitute, nitoe. Like, they mentally give up. We can still win this. We have something to fight for. That aggressive mentality, which actually is what separates a winner from a loser.
Mm.
So you don't see that. And then when it comes to some mistakes, I think that the coaches make in terms of... a team has consistently shown you that they play better with QIV, and then out of nowhere,
you just
decide to flip the script. And
I think you have, this one you have mentioned many times. Yeah.
Yeah.
So coaching is something that
plumbing at its best.
Like if a team is winning you games, don't change it. If something is not broken, don't fix it. Now, I'm not saying that Ukaya Tina to consistently EV, but these other people need to come up as substitution, then slowly by slowly integrate them to the team. So it's like AFC have a team. It's like they have a first 11. Then when someone new is introduced, you just see how they're not clicking together.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And one thing about AFC, if they are going to try and fight for the league next season, yeah, they need to just strengthen some spots in their squad. One,
they need
to strengthen some spots in their squad. One, the number 10 position. Yeah, miheso kosawa kwa game nini, but tunaweza tu agree sometimes he's just off.
Yeah.
Sometimes he has a spectacular game, kuna game ana ball, mnaona yeye, mnaona shit za ule miheso wa kitambo.
Unaona?
Yeah. But sasa kuna times zingine kwa game anapotea. Alafu ukiangalia tu kwa bench, unaona acha tu jamaa, hakuna nini nyingine
anayo. Also when you say strength and yani wakuwe na more options.
Eh, wakuwe na options. Leo miheso akicheza.
Yeah.
The next game anaweza kuja deke ya 60 ajaribu ku make impact.
Mm.
Jamaa exercise. Number 2 position, the left wing. I guess they need more strengthening on the left wing.
And which is the left wing? Ni Randy.
Ni? Randy ama, Bakari. Ama ni Owiti. One of them.
Jeffrey ama Randy. Owiti which is the right. Owiti which is the
Randy
right.
Bas, Randy ni center back. Mze. Randy ni center back.
Au kuna cheza were na nani?
Ah, sileka. Hiyo time walikuwa anacheza left back. Alafu ndo Mahiga na ana push mbele kidogo ka wing back. So,
na kwa nini basi ukataja Uwiti?
Jeff saa zingine si anachezanga kama nini. Nilikuwa nadhani ni left wing.
Oh, okay.
So yeah, they need to strengthen the the number 7 the left wing, sorry, yeah. Position. Kwa nini huku kwingine mimi na midfield. Watafutie kesi na wanyama mtu anawasaidia hapo katikati.
Na muache wanyama chukwange set pieces zenyu.
Please.
Like.
Please. He delivers more. For sure. He delivers more.
Ama ushi akirudi. Mpe ushi. Niliona akifanya nini zao.
Nene free kicks zake.
Trading zake za free kicks.
Ilikuwa
Washington munene ni mkali. Eh?
Alikuwa
tu training zone.
Oh.
Alikuwa anafanya training like eh hey, those free kicks were spectacular. Zile za kuchip hivi. Zile za too far for to think about.
Sure.
Hizo. Yeah.
Wait, by the way, nilikuwa nimewaambia they've lost how many? 4 in the last 6.
4.
Okay. Yeah, so wamepoteza ya jana December 8 to 10 Bidco 1-1 April 2023. They drew January 2023 Bidco beat AFC 4-1 Jesus 2022 yeah I was correct by the way. AFC awajashinda in the last 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 yeah
okay
wow so you need bookie team
yeah
Bookie team.
Hapo wanawanyoroshanga proper.
Man, I'm not so, used to this.
The last time wale wabit ni 2020.
Very nice.
Episode makumi, tunaendelea. Nzoia going up against City Stars. I think Nzoia are, again, tulisha sema, all but confirmed. They're going down. But this was more surprising that City Stars drew.
Exactly.
With them. Nil-nil.
I'm like, mnenda je mtese taska hivu alafu mnenda kudraw. Not even a single goal.
Ama juwata wamefunga duka. So at this point, there's nothing you're playing for.
No, but then, hiyo ni mentality mbaya, if that's what is happening.
I mean, so yeah, no, they're relegated. City Stars, no, they're just there.
They're
like,
fighting for nothing.
You see mentality poor, but like, yeah. We didn't even have highlights. But then, I saw someone complaining, like, what are they used for these media stations if they never cover? At least, hata kama it's not a game someone is going to watch, give us the highlights, man.
Ama the teams. You see?
The problem is,
mm-hmm.
I think what Azam did is, or generally, uki sign deal na a company like that. A
broadcasting company.
Broadcasting company. If that broadcasting company is not at that location, if that team takes those videos, I don't think they can post it as them.
They use them as...
Because it's not Azam who took it.
Mm.
I mean, that's the contract. You are showing, you sign off the rights to the league. Not you don't sign off the rights to certain teams. You sign off the rights to the entire league.
Wait.
So you can't just go to the stadium and record and post it.
So unless it's done by Azam. These guys refuse to go and cover a game, but if I go and cover...
Some, yeah, of course, some games they can't do. Like Muhoroni, they can't, right?
Mm-hmm.
There's no infrastructure even there to actually shoot.
Mm-hmm.
There's no high place to put your cameras, nini... electricity for your truck or even your trucks whatever like you they don't have that in those stadiums so it'll be hard for them to record there but you can't go and just record and post it because the league signs off the rights to the entire league, to the entire of the entire league, to the broadcaster.
In Ufala, by the way.
Oh, no, but that's the law. That's the only way you beat copyright. That's the only way, because that is where you get copyright strikes on anything. Because you see, ata ngoma ukipost ngoma IG.
Kwani wao waki sign contract na like FKF, wako wanajua kuna teams zingine wataweza kukover.
No, they know, but you see, sele, Azami.
They don't care.
No, no.
They don't
sele,
care for
sele, an, sele Azami na negotiate. Azam will say they will include that. If not, they can't. Honestly, they can't do it otherwise. But this applies to every league. This is not just the Kenya Premier League. This applies to Ethiopia, Premier League, Italy, South Africa. That is how it works.
Those are Premier League tunaonanga zote hadi championship.
Wao wame advance. Ujue, Azam na KBC wana cover less than 4 games a match week.
So, this is how serious it is. For example, when Luton wali qualify Premier League, you know, at the moment they were promoted, they did not meet the standards of the Premier League. True. And standards of the Premier League are, even what cameraman wakikuja, you need to have an infrastructure ready.
Yeah.
So you see, what for you to get the money from Sky, which has paid the league, you need to adhere to what Sky was, what the league has, the rules that the league has put forth, so that Sky are comfortable. You see. So umefikia level yenye, even teams have to adapt and go beyond and make the stadium suitable for safety, nini, to have the and all those
the
things.
Boxes, the
so eventually, media. That is where you'd want this league to get to. But for you to get there, the club has to be well run and then has to make money somehow.
Yeah.
And then actually have a training ground, then do a stadium. Then so it's a process. You don't just get to the top. So the reason why GOR na AFC wakuko juni history.
Fan base.
Na fan base. Yeah.
Na pesa.
Porojo too.
Mm.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, yeah, basically that's just how it works. So, yeah. Nzoia, 0-0 City Stars, I think, surprising result all round. Yeah.
Yeah,
for that match week. Yeah.
Yeah.
Match week 31.
Alafu, tuko na Bandari, Sofapaka 2-2.
Niko naambia, Sofapaka is a big team.
I was surprised. Bandari didn't clobber Sofapaka. I was absolutely surprised.
No, so far, Paka have that fight in them. And if they actually remain in the league, these people can be a very tough team to watch.
They have a good chance of staying. They are 3 points above the relegation zone. And from what we've seen, easy teams go up or down. Eh, these teams go up or compatible wins. The only team that has a chance of getting points is Shabana.
Shabani.
True. But I think Shabana will go playoffs.
Yeah.
No, because playoffs, bro. Akuyo team yenye aita wachapa.
Utenda weke 10 men.
Na kena na attack sasa.
Actually, wateka defense ya 9, alafu waite kina na score.
Unumka vile kina na lisema ati leo Kariobangi Sharks had 12 fans. Wakifanya post-match.
Shona na iyo. Haya.
So at this moment, Naivas are in third place. In NSL, so that would
guess
be the
who's
team
back.
That would be Madara
United.
Back again.
Madara United have.
We'll touch on that. Coming. We'll touch on that. Okay. NSL.
Tunasija.
Moving on to.
Jinzi and Chills.
Tumalize easy ones and do Quivo.
Easy ni quick fire,
Basi. Poster, Kakamega Ombo is 2-1 to Poster. Surprises? Anyone?
Poster, very proud of you. Finally,
Poster.
A win, man. Yeah, they deserve it.
Shen?
I was late for that. Nilipata game ikiisha.
Tell us
but
what
I
you
was
say.
So happy Poster won at least.
Ilikuwa vitu mbili?
At least Moha fry.
Ilikuwa double header. At least their boys, kina Moha. Odhiambo, alikuwa area. Walikuwa wana watch their team play. So I was just happy they were happy.
My boys. Police versus Tusker. Tusker coming out to the 1-0 win against Police.
Another Matasi mistake.
Are you still hate watching? Simshash in the league. Hakuna hate sahi.
No, this guy will hate.
You know hate watching
for the
is
rest
what?
Of his life.
We don't care.
It's a disease.
It's
a sickness.
Bro.
It's a sickness.
Angekuwa anacheza ball ange miss national team. Call up.
Lie.
Ha! Ugonjwa. Ya hearing.
Yeah. Let me tell you something. So, But a big shout out to Celine again.
Ooh, by the way, she's covering that thing. Shout out, baby girl.
Again. Yeah. Oh, pole. Yeah, so Taxa.
Hey.
Taxa FC.
Wana tax watu,
Yeah, so Aish. Taxa played some ball which niliona.
That comment is sponsored by Kari. Usiniache
hapo. Oh.
Ngirudisha tu mkono huko.
Mimi ningefa.
So I saw some good football from Taxa. Sijaona team hata AFC hawa kukalia polisi hivyo.
Venye Taska.
Bro, one, mtaniruhusu hapa. Acha nikae vizuri. One, a big shout out to Fabian Adikinyi. Brother alikimbia.
Bade.
Eh. Migu.
Mwite jiraki.
Anaitwa Badez.
Badez.
Adi migu, like migu inakata. Nile. Ujama amecheza. Unaona ile pressing like task police hawakuwa na space hata kidogo. Ball inatoka huko nyuma. For once Messi was being faulty. Ile ana Capaito bro. Capaito ni striker. Messi dhani striker anahitaji kuenda huko kwote kufaitia ball. Ametoka na ball huko. Bro alikuwa anaenda on it. Anaitwa Sifa na manani Sifa Nsiwa.
Yeah.
Hey, bro, like the whole team. Alafu matano, akaongezea pilipili kwa kidonda. Akatoa kibwage. Aliweka nani? Starboy ya Rambo. Eh.
Karibu.
Kahata ameona siku mrefu. Kahata.
Unajua, alafu the craziest thing ni venye unaongelea Fabian na nakumbuka tukiulizana. Yeah. Usually like... Matano bifi yake ilikuwa wapi? Kwa nini akonachezesha Fabian?
Bro.
Tulisa the same.
Alikuwa mbench.
Alikuwa na mbench like every
Nikavi ni Tyson alikuwa good player.
He Fabian Badders for seals.
Yeah.
Like huko nini? Yendo aliwasaidia kutoka huko nyasi NSL. He was very good for them. Now nilikuwa surprised mbona, but now I guess Matano ashaona.
How what integral he is.
Bro, another big shout out to Asike.
Asike.
Shit. Asike.
Eugene Asike. Tuliona picha. Ashake.
Hey.
Brother.
Alikuwa na nyonga watu. Literally. You saw the photos?
No.
Chani kutafutie.
Hey.
Asike alikuwa menda WWE contender.
Abude had a long day.
Na kwamia alifanya Abude. Tako lingira ati Abude alikuwa na piga kelele kwa field.
Mumanyi scored again.
Oh,
he has two goals in three games. Kitukayo and is a defender. Their captain. Like Taska walikuwa na ball in all angles. Like proper game. Police. Walai. Venye tu yalisema tukianza game. They actually missed it.
Aisha Sike. I told you I was going in for WWE fight.
Yeah. We scroll one. Maka Abuda
anyway, an assist, green sheet, and an important win. It was worth the fight.
Yeah.
Nini, bro?
Asike came for war.
Asike di nini?
Defender Anus.
Alitoza full game tena.
Yeah.
Asike. Asike has been consistent.
Properly.
He has really improved. Yeah.
So he played last week, midweekend.
Yeah.
Like since after the injury, after Amenini from the injury.
From injury.
He's
been
superb for them.
Shout
out
to Eugene Asike. Yeah.
Na hiyo role mpya ya kibwage yenye wamemweka hapo. Ajona ni alikuwa nje. Hata Odoi alikuwa nje by the way. Nani, Rambo akiwa nje, walikuwa naeka, walieka kibwage as the DM. So he's playing like atunaweza sema amecheza hapo all his life and he's a CB like amekuwa so strong for them at that spot and it's amazing how they are now balling out wako I guess wako number 2 sai wako
yeah,
proper
yes,
wako sawa Taska wako sawa sai yeah so police walileta Chidi Element. Chidi Mchelenga.
By the way, alicheza yo game.
Yeah, he played for some minutes. Bro, he missed a chance. Chance ile tu angetan hivi asunde ball. It would have gone in. But a big shout out again.
Asunde. Hey, yeah. Mekabila kusike yo had kusunda.
Kusunda.
Hey.
A big shout out.
A big shout out to Bwire.
Ndio unajua nilikuwa niseme saidi someone we are missing.
The real Kenya one. The real Kenya one. And a big shout out.
It doesn't make sense to Matasi
again for making another mistake. Oh, I love hate watches. My God.
No, it doesn't actually make sense how Bwire hasn't been called
up.
Okay, I understand. There's
Walikuwa na
beef na Matano, so he wasn't playing for some games. But honestly, Bwire has been consistent for
I'd take Bwire over Munyasa. That's Murang'a Sales goalkeeper.
Mm.
I'll take Bwire over Munyasa.
Same.
I'll take Bwire over Matasi.
Okay. Yeah.
And mean, na nilitweet juzi, I'll send you the screenshot, director. Nilisema, Miss Yezi Mind, Brian Odhiambo.
Yeah.
Brian Omondi, sorry, from Bandari. Mm-hmm. Siyezi mind akianzia national team.
Okay.
I wouldn't mind.
Send it to Odhiambo pia.
Omondi.
Maybe anaitwa Omondi Odhiambo.
Omondi.
Na mimi naona ni kama ni Brian Odhiambo. Eh.
Well, left, man. But.
So you are right.
Yeah.
Okay.
A big shout out to police for getting a second. Inaandika ngoje hivi. A second L, whatever it is. This one. Hey. Check.
Hey,
we angalia hapa. Another.
For who?
Police. Hey.
Oh. Sawa.
Imekuchukua time kuipata.
Adina.
Unajua msi hata juangi left yake na right. Lazima fanye hivi. Ndio juu. Oh,
tuko na evidence. Tuko na evidence.
Ni kweli.
A few episodes ago ulifanya kwa screen. Ulifanya hivi. Ulisema, "Asanga left back." Ile episode na Samiro.
Lakini juu ya Samiro. On my left, I'm saying, alafu ya menyamaza. Anamuliza, niki anasema hako anajua ndio kwa saidi yangu ya left.
Sisikia angi kikuyu.
Oh, ile intro pia.
Sisikia angi kikuyu.
Unayongea tu.
Naongea tu.
No, I'm not
going to
this.
Aya, tunenge pale Ulinzi Stars versus Murang'a Seal. This game was...
Ulikuwa game leo.
Earlier today.
Yeah.
By the time we watch this episode, this game was played on Monday.
Yeah, this game was played on Monday.
You guys went to the game. Producer was there.
Amendika notes.
Sheng was there. Notes are still fresh. The ink on the paper is still wet. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Tell us, Bona Sheng. Game ended 2-1-1. 1-1.
Yes.
Nasikia, first things Murang'a Seal went up. Ilikuwa pen.
Penalty.
Mm.
Mm-hmm.
First things first. The refereeing today. Awful. My God. The lines woman.
Mm-hmm. Ati mlikuwa mnasema alikuwa amelala game nzima.
Karibu hata ashindwe kukimbia.
Kuku wewe.
Eh. Bro, like hiyo ni lines woman. Si ndio producer? Eh. So, like first of all, I'll need to see that video again for that fall to be a penalty ya Murang'a Seals, because it was a foul, yes, but it was an offside. Ilikuwa an offside. A very, like, umbali sana, mbali sana.
Mm-hmm.
Mimi nikiangalia hivi na macho yangu, ilikuwa offside vibaya sana.
Mm.
But generally, ilikuwa a good game. Balecho hakuwa so... Sijui,
when
sijui
you injury nani. Nyalipata game ya Sharks, ilikuwa serious hivyo?
Ilikuwa a knock. Si umeshangilia hiyo injury. Ilikuwa
tuko na evidence, hakuna mali nimeshangilia. Shengzi wewe.
ilikuwa wali make subs, sorry.
Wale umeniacha na alama.
Wali make subs still sasa. Mm-hmm. Wali make subs early in the second half.
Mm-hmm.
Fans walikuwa nalia kapchanga atolewe, which I don't understand. Mbona mpendi chunks walai? Why? Mbona mpendi chunks?
Mm-hmm.
Mashuti, nini. Maruti, mafans wenye tulikuwa tumekaa nao hapo. Sijua anaitwa Maruti ama anaitwa nani. Walikuwa... alikuwa anauza ball tu hivi. Anasema, ndo huyo ametupeana tena. Na ile lugha ya makumi huko.
Mm. Lugha ya makumi ndio gani?
Ile ule babu alikuwa anaongea juu kwa Murang'a. Yeah. So, by the way, another some more props to Lucas Minor.
Mm-hmm.
Who today?
Javan.
Yeah, Javan. Bro. Like, wakiwa kwa midivo wawili. Nani akipanga kikosi yake vizuri.
Mm-hmm.
He'll be cooking
Pep
very soon. Hapana chana Pep. Anaitwa nani, Kemani Modo. Anthony. Mm-hmm. Kemani Modo. Akipanga kikosi yake next season vizuri. He'll be cooking with those two boys up on Ndani. Okay. Yeah, so watu wa pod mkasalimiwa na Captain Birgen.
No, wacha kujamsa.
Mkasalimiwa na Jits Kiremi.
Thank you, Captain.
Yeah, mkasalimiwa na...
Yeah.
Nani mwingine? Balecho.
Mm-hmm.
Tulikuwa na Fabian pia kawasalimia.
Oh, Badis alitusalimia.
Yeah, so...
Hi, Badis.
Namka miss friki katha za Mushiri. And a screamer. Alituliza ball kwanza hivi na kifua.
Mm-hmm.
Akafanya hivi. Watu watu wakaenda hivi.
Mekunja uso.
Watu watu wakaenda hivi. Akaweka.
Nga.
Enyo umescream kwe. Enyo ilikuwa screamer.
Wah.
Na saizo, watu wa Murang'a Seals, juu nimevaa nini East West, walikuwa kwa masikio yangu na mavuvuzela, karibu tukosane na mtu mwingine. Wewe celebrate lakini usiniguze. Mbona unaniguza
mimi? Lakini sipia vuvuzela yetu wewe unanao kwa stadi.
Si hivyo, kwa masikio yangu. Hivi, juu mmefunga pena ya offside. Aujui mimi na supportingi Seals, kwanza na godia game yao na Shabana end of the season, tuende Murang'a.
Hate watch
ingine. Tuimbe Luere, tu Shabana. Anyways, but yeah, it was a proper Monday game. Mimi leo sikuwa na bonso wangu. Nilikuwa nimeenda na producer.
Nilikuwa job.
Yeah. So yeah, oh pia Luo, tuluo dola. Pia dola aliwasalimia.
Oh, dola tulipatana naye afterwards. Hi dola.
He's doing some good things for the women's football.
It's football. True.
Mm. Wakiwa na mobile bebe.
Mwabili, finya tena.
Super commentator.
Joseph Mwabili. Dola.
Omondi Winston.
Nani?
Goon, Brie.
Unasaha.
Brie ni Goon kwanza.
Brie, by the way. Brie.
We shall talk about Brie shortly.
Nikweli. Alafu, the one and only. The queen of FKFWPL. Mora Times. Umsiana ana push
hey,
content.
Hiyo timing ya producer ilikuwa kali.
Ana push content ya Women's League so much. Yeah. I'm very proud of
also
all you guys.
Kabla tufike kwa Bre. A big shout out to Ritz. Naitwa Ritz. A big shout out to Liam.
Ritz, Liam.
A big shout out to Ogor.
Ni ukweli.
So mimi na shout out to Tross, Gun. A big shout out to
Helving Nevisa how?
Nimesa onani.
Omondi Winston.
Ochie.
Ochieng. Eh, Bobo 90.
Yeah.
Nani mwingine? Creators wote Nevisa how?
Murimi.
Eh. Oro Vincent Oro.
Yeah, au wote kila mtu. Katumukusa au pole, si intentional. Tutandika list.
Nule madam wa police photographer. Hi.
Ana
kamingi through sana sometimes.
Nilimuona. Yeah.
Inside joke.
Ingia kwa Bri.
But coming back to the outside world.
Talanta na KCB.
Talanta na KCB.
Talanta are gone. Wana lose their heads sasa. Juu sasa. KCB.
But our terem kichini, but at least, yeah. I don't know what was going on hapo. But KCB walifunguka, finally.
Walifunguka.
They are preparing for Kariobangi, Omena, my God.
Nilisikia waliongea. Nilisikia waliongea mbaya.
With a 2-0 win?
Apparently.
What?
2-0 win?
Hey, over Talanta.
Sasa, how is that preparing for us?
Si wanajieka mioto.
Oh. Very nice. Mm. Nilisikia waliongea vibaya.
Timu ya ofisi.
Nawangoja. Hata mtuite timu ya ofisi, mtuite timu ya president, ni sawa. We'll just wait for that game. Yeah. Nawangoja kuona Mungai. Sijui kaskizi anacheza. Harriet Mungai.
Sheesh.
Yeah.
So yeah, that result for KCB iko tu sawa, but for Talanta it's a bit more damning. Sasa it's a loss that they did not need. They are just hovering up in 15th place, just above Shabana. Knowing Shabana lost despite being ahead to a big team.
A very big team.
Yeah, to a big team. Talanta needed to get something here just to create some distance.
Strength any throat.
But But hapo ndo pali sasa watu wamefika. So
twins, twins.
Speaking of the battle there at the bottom, another team, Shabana, was destroyed. I knew it was only 2-1, but this team was dismantled. I feel like this game, I went and watched K-Sharks play against Shabana. And we have a video that's actually up. Mwangali hapo tu TikTok yetu na IG na nini na nini. So myself and Makumi went and sat on the K-Shark side. And then Torewobe himself.
Goja, refresh. You and Makumi went sat.
On Shark side.
On his team's side. Aseme tu hivo.
Yeah.
Anashinda ameenda.
No.
Bado, anakam pole pole.
Bado kuna nini. Bado kuna.
Nikuwa nadhani anajificha.
Si. Bado kuna nini. Bado kuna live
kuna
auction.
Unveiling.
Kuna live auction kwanza. Alafu kutakuwa na soft launch. Alafu kutakuwa na soft launch. Alafu pop hard launch.
Hii likuwa hard launch. Hakuna mambo ya soft launch hapa.
Lazima tukwenda soft
launch. Kwa hiyo video hadi passion
decks. Decks alitoka.
There is kila kitu.
Decks alitoka hiyo stadium akisema the most
good. Goja, wana seba the special number kumi alikuwa juu ya kiti.
Mimi hata WhatsApp nilikuwa naona ukiandika.
I guess I'm from that
new team. Ni ukweli, we have evidence. We have evidence.
No. What I said was, it's getting closer.
No.
It's getting closer.
You got here.
But what I will say about, first of all, shout out to Kinan, Torewobe. Happy birthday, Kinan, as well.
Yeah.
I know it's a bit belated, but happy birthday. So you wish Kinan a happy birthday.
What a birthday present. By those guys who don't know football.
Kinan, so Kinan went and sat Sadia Shabana na producer. Alafu myself na Makumi tumeka nyuma ya the one and only Brie. Brie amekuja kama amevaa jezi ya Sharks. Lakini Sharks wakifunga yeye ana celebrate the most.
Sasa
yeah, she took hate watch to a different level.
Aliniambia Sharks joana anthem tupeleke Makumi studio. Unaona ile mba? Makumi wa produce yetu.
Mimi sina shida, by the way, whatever Sharks need me to do, I will do.
Msani wa sana.
I will do.
Brie, every 2 seconds. Kwanza, when it was 1-0. When it was 1-0. Atingimu, mnatoka pa na point ngapi.
And one thing.
How many points mnatoka pa na point ngapi? Mnatisa kwa nagi mnatoka pa na point ngapi.
One thing about Brie. She's shameless. Ameva jezi ya nani?
Ya
Sharks.
Imagine.
Aki, neza mconfused. Aki, nilikuwa tena nasema, hey, yo pass ni poa. Bado mko down. Iko 1-0 up. Nikisema, ii, yu ingekuwa bao. Si bao, jijafungwa. Shabana wako mbele. Ei, ule amecheza poa. Nisawa, amecheza poa. But Shabana badu wa mwachapa.
Acha ni kuambie.
There's literally nothing I would say.
Our fans of Shabana pia, wache tu, wache uongo.
Mm-hmm.
Because that day they were delivered. They were saved. Unajekizi mapastor ward, tunaenda, atuatu nenda kwa dinara, anajiza kadisa ya 60,000 stadium. That is what Kariobangi Sharks did to Shabana fans. Shabana fans have not seen the ball on the ground that long. Wamezoa ball ya kupuro.
Ball zao zichezo katile za Shaolin soccer.
After game do wanasema, we, kumi ball ineza roll. Kumi ball ineza kakwa grao.
Ball ineza cut to the ground for so long.
You converted the masses. You showed them that football can be played on the ground. Jusasa, I don't know jokunile nye yeye 1-0 up, but you're being pressured, but you're 1-0 up, but they did not make even 3 passes in the second half. It was sad to watch at some point. They're playing with a back 6. Yeah.
Walai.
It's like a diamond. You're playing with
6-3-1.
Ilikuwa 1.
Alafu wakaenda tena 6-2. Sijui 3
hapo. They're leaving space on the side.
6-2.
But
1.
But I have never seen, when it comes to just watching 3 people have fun. Wasambo. Ngolo. And who was the one?
K the magician Imbali. Aliingizwa
kama substitute. Imbali first half. First half.
Oh, first half.
Kulikuwa Wasambo, na Ngolo na
Stano.
Na Stano midfield. And even at halftime, nasema huu Stano ni mkali. Alipo kwenda ndio he doesn't even start. I'm like, "Hey, huu ndo msako kwa bench."
Nilimwambia.
I'm telling you, Sheng, I'm not even lying. There was a possession they passed like 40 times. Like, and it was so embarrassing because you know, the training drill, you know, pass to the cone and move.
That's what they're doing. Before when they let producer, nitumie admin wa Sharks.
Wachana rondo, kunile, you pass to the cone and then you follow.
Yeah,
then that guy passes and then they follow.
Yeah.
That's what they were doing to Shabana players. Like, when they Ivy, they're drawing triangles on the field. You know, the big taught football, the big taught geometry, bro. Like, triangle in a chorwa.
That is in love.
I know, like, that was. Hey, that first half. I know it was 1-0. They Shabana were 1-0 up at halftime. But it was just 1-0 when you're in the locker room and you're like, Z, like, here, we need to do something. And shout out to Shabana coach for not doing anything because it meant we watched more beautiful football in the second half.
What? I'm telling you.
Baka fans wanna say, Mati, number 10 ni moja peke kwa field.
Hazo ni kama amenimalisha.
Like number 10 ni moja peke kwa field. The only Shabana player who did anything was the striker, the one we talked about earlier. Yeah,
Aman 24.
No, the 9.
The 9, yeah.
Ali, he was pressuring Nini. Is he the one who won the penalty?
Ominja.
Alafu.
Who won the penalty?
I think ni yeye, Aman ni 24. 9 ni ule mwenye alienda kukimbia, akabaki yeye na ule defender Leon Levitt.
Yeah.
Aka... si defender but Leon Levitt wakabaki na yeye
and then
yeye ndio akamtoa
even the number 10 at some point in the second half it's like he just took it upon himself. He was like, I'm going to the wing and I'm going, because he's a very good one-on-one player, like I started seeing he's good one-on-one. I was like, let me at least relieve some pressure at the back.
Yeah,
but nani Shabana ni nani boli na rudi straight kwanza fullback wenu Onyango, he was actually just toying around with the fullback. Your number 11.
Number 11, nani ndio anacheza number 11? No, oh, Joffrey.
It's C.
Joffrey, G. Yeah.
Super left.
G, Onyango.
Yeah.
No, it was a C, bro, with the back of his jersey.
G, Joffrey.
Iyo G ilikuwa imechorwa kasi.
Pole.
I think so, I don't know. Fans. But I don't know. Yeah, I thought it was a C.
Unajua kusema 11 kwa then wa Shabana, but tuendele.
Super lefty.
Bad boy.
He had 2 assists, by the way.
Like,
tebu mpigie makofi.
What he would do.
Shout out Super Lefty, 2 assists.
Because Shabana were playing with
that session.
Shabana were playing with the back six. So, like, whenever the ball goes to the fullbacks, they're trying to push the fullbacks towards the wingers.
Yeah.
So, towards the fullbacks, because Nyumna spread pitch kabisa. You've got
to spread that part, yeah.
Sasa umse, anakam kiasi, alafa naenda. Anakam kiasi, he fakes like he's going for the short ball. Fullback amemfota teke-teke. Kidogo amechomoka ameishia. That is where all the assists came from, right?
Yeah,
they came from that wing. I'm telling you, K-Sharks is the team to watch. If you love football, if you support Arsenal, Man City,
or
Brighton, you come and watch K-Sharks.
Ulikuja sikuma sabako off them, ze.
If you love Burnley, Yashon Daish,
watch Kenan
Shabana.
New Quill.
Shabana do team.
Yes. Aki, you can see the love enough in your eyes.
Have I said enough?
I would just say my second half. Tukatua Stano, K the magician in Bali.
Yeah. I'll leave for you that one. No, yeah, you. But the thing is, before you say that one, you said it at halftime. Nataka tu subs mbili zifanywe.
Exactly.
You said that.
Imagine mimi nilisema nataka subs mbili. Because I'm not going to kuona Imbali. Because I know the connection that Imbali has with Ngolo is impeccable. It's like they always know. Ata kifunga macho Ngolo anajua Imbali yako pale. Like they have this magical connection. So me said nataka kuona Imbali akiingia alafu Masaba ingie. And the reason as to why I was saying even for Masaba to Nini, he's very good at pressing. You could see the moment tu venya lingia alipress, and also for Bwire, because also Bwire came on. And Bwire did an amazing job, actually. And also, it was nice to see Wasambo come back because he had a ninjari kwa magoti. It was quite a devastating injury. And I know he's like trying to regain the momentum back in the league. So I would say this game wasn't that much. He played really well, but not the caliber. Actually, umekuja senye ma players wetu wako down. Ungekuja on, unasema Wasambo alicheza poa, but on a good day, Wasambo alicheza poa.
But you see, the thing is, I feel like even what I'm saying, regardless of if one is playing better or one is doesn't, the way they play as a unit is that even if one is down, the other one can. They can bring each other up just because of how they play.
Yeah.
So sometimes it doesn't matter who it is. Like, Makwata, the moments he was dropping, he was not getting the ball, Nini. And I'm not going to say he's playing a bad game because the gravity, yani is an force center backs wakuje kwake
wanaacha space.
He's moving about, so he's doing all these things. Back at Ilifka point, I was like, I'm not going to look at the ball when I'm watching Kariobangi Sharks. Look at where there's no ball and see how the movement, like what people are doing.
The movement on and off the ball is
And that is where your keeper is also special, because how many sweeper keeper moves did he do? How many times did he come out to?
Is amazing.
And then umedanganya, umedanganya. Apo sando bulidanganya sa Shabana. Amekuja juu so Shabana now think, eh, hey, post iko open.
Open. Sasa. Awana kuja. Like Wekesa anendea ball.
Anendea ball.
Kwenye iko.
Baka anendea baka halfway. Alafu ile halfway.
Yeah.
Amechapa ball. The ball came is alichapa sweeper almost at the halfway line. Yeah. Anadutu nyuma hivi pole pole na back pedal. So yo Shabana wana chapa turini ya teke teke alafu wana jaribu kui kick long. They don't know they're just giving the ball back.
Yeah. Anairudisha, anaishika.
I was like, wow, wow, wow. I was in shock. I was impressed.
Adi kuna zingine unaona. You know, sometimes you watch some games unaona, like there's no composure. Composure. Yeah, yeah. You see, Wekesa really gets that pressure, yeah. Ati anashika ball anataka kupura. Like you'll get the ball na anataka kustart from the back. Which is usually such. Honestly, I always like when my goalkeeper start from the back.
And then one thing you guys also do quite well.
Yeah.
Is that thing of so like you try and exhaust one side kabisa. You know, like how you're going to attack on the wing alafu msame kabwa na team. Alafu narudi nyuma trajadubu. Ampeleki huko immediately. Munaenda munarudisha huko tena munajaribu.
Munajaribu kuona kama itawaka tena.
The crossfield ball iko on.
Ni kweli.
Like those guys, and that's the thing I was telling you, there's an article on Athletic.
Yeah.
Declan Rice was being interviewed and he talked about that. Mm-hmm. When he was at West Ham, he was averaging those two crossfield. Mm-hmm. He the most of his career this last season.
Mm-hmm.
This season with Arsenal, I think he's only done like less than 10.
Mm-hmm.
Because you can't kick it long. Ata ikifikio umse, ako peke yake.
Ukweli.
Ata kikata mso wa kwanza, there's no two or three people next to him
to build up. To, yeah.
And that's how you play generally. So why am I putting my player in that position, you know?
There's no
so,
need.
Yeah. Eh,
hey. Hey, nakwambia, well, it was a nice game. I screamed. Sorry.
Screamed you?
I screamed and I. Nilis mama juu ya kiti nikapiga nduru
goons
until
goons.
The next day on Sunday I was so sick I couldn't even go outside the house, like adisai nikiongea nasikia sauti yangu ikipotea. There's even videos of me screaming at the top. I was so proud of Kariobangi Sharks.
Again, guys, there's a video that's up. Just check it out on Twitter
video that's
and
up.
TikTok
yeah.
And
I you can see me like
and enjoy Kenan tears, man.
Yeah.
Birthday boy alikuwa melia sana.
Acha niwaambie, this is football heritage. Nili sijui niwaambie ile first 11 yetu yote, niwaambie this is football heritage, man. You just come in.
Sidan run first 11, you lazima uingie kwa bench. Juu kama uja name stand, you lazima uingie kwa bench.
Wote ni acha tuone. Wekesa, Utiala, Karani, Musamali, Omolo, K the magician Imbali, Ngolo Kante, Fortune Omoto. Ada tujongelea Fortune Omoto venye alicheza.
Omoto was
splendid.
Hey.
Stano basi.
Yeah.
Makwata, Geoffrey Masaba, Guy Panchol. Sasa John yo defender yetu anaitwa Guy Panchol.
Yeah.
Another tall guy. The funny thing is he's like the tallest guy in our team. Yeye na Utiala. You realized all our players were almost the same height.
Mm.
That's why gravity yao. It's very hard to destabilize any Kariobangi Sharks player because they are very down to the ground. Yeah,
they're down to earth.
Yeah, down to earth players.
Down to earth.
So nani mwingine ni Miss Leon Levi,
Wasambo,
Kimani Lennox, Wasambo, Kibi Watt.
That midfield. We need to find a nickname for midfield. That midfield. We need
the
to find a
best.
Nickname.
The best.
Nandiyo
kumana nikisema Ngolo Kante is the best CDM. You guys should always agree with me. Uliona, he had two very good chances.
But you see, the thing is, I think it's even unfair to call him a CDM.
Because
call him a midfielder. Because what he does everything.
Yeah, true.
Then he falls back, he plays like a defender from the back.
Adia liches at the center back.
Then at times, Wasamba ki drop na makwata amenda wing, you'll see him just going just outside the D2, just as long as
to collect the ball, fanya nini, yeah.
Itu ikante bura wati yango, itu ikante bura.
Eh, bana, that team is something else. That team, if there's anything that's the face of Kenyan football,
it's Kariobangi
Sharks.
Should, but it's
I said
not.
Should. Yeah, I said should. But
guys,
it's not because
we've just found a new fan.
Yeah.
Welcome to the group. I have done my work. The thing is, there's
Boo.
No when you're mazisha mdomo.
Sizika bidko tumejamba. Sizika bidko.
The thing is,
the
thing is, if a team is good, it's just good. You don't need much convincing. You just sit up and kakuambia, oh, start. And come to work to watch game. Uka watch game.
Na pia shenga kakubala kasama angolo ni msemzi. Kasama lazima ni wane hii team.
Yeah.
Anyway, I hope I've not spoken too much.
No, it's okay.
Ni hayo tu.
It's okay. Tukuna highlights.
Umefungua roho. I've not spoken too much. Umefungua roho ya mze.
Ni amjui bana. Yo game ilikuwa. Ni mle dani lenda kuwatch game. Ilikuwa nimeenda therapy, bro. Eh? Ilikuwa nimeenda therapy. Ilikuwa nimeenda therapy. Ilikuwa nimeenda watashinda league. So nimesema, let me go watch some beautiful football.
Yeah.
Yeah, so that I can feel nice about my life, you know.
Something I wouldn't say about GOR MAHIA.
Speaking of GOR MAHIA, Benson Omala has been named to the preliminary Harambe Stars squad. Producer, give me a beat. Nipatie intro ngoma ya Tao Ndani.
Nipatie intro ngoma ya
Tao Ndani. Tuenda through the squad. So this is the provisional squad for Harambe Stars. I will do goalkeepers. Makumi, you can do defenders.
Okay.
Nani uingie mid, eh?
Yes, sawa, yes, sawa. Yes.
Goalkeepers, Patrick Matasi, anashikilia pale goalkeeper. Brian Odhiambo, Bonfas Munyasa, and Ian Otieno. Makumi, take us through the defenders.
Okay, we have the one and only Johnston Omurua, Alphonse Ominja, who also won her cup with his team recently. And then we have Amos Nondi, Brian Okoth, the one and only Abud Omar, Mike Tyson, Muhammad Ali, Tobias Nost. Yes.
The midfielders. No, the midfielders. Good.
Okay, sawa.
So, Teddy Akumu, who is currently unattached. Kenneth Muguna from Kenya Police.
Tulko tu wape nini? Araka araka basi.
Casey Othiambo wa AFC. Chris Erambo, our boy. The MVP, Austin Othiambo. The best right back in the league. The best midfielder when he wants to play in the league.
Runi
the
best Onyango.
Wherever he wants to play in the league.
Runi Onyango.
John Ochieng. Ihefu FC's Duke Abuya, Eric Johanna, ama Mapake. Yeah. So the attackers.
Attackers. Makumi malizi attackers.
We have the one and only Ayub Timbe. We have the best striker who is currently in the run for the Golden Boot, Benson Omala. And then we have Elvis Rupia.
Machapo.
And then we have John Avire, Bruce Kamau, and Adam Wilson.
Yeah, so notable omissions, Niolunga, who personally, I've just seen a tweet, Ndomana, mkiongea mambo ya Sharks, nilikuwa wanaya hapa. He's just said something.
Amesemaje?
What has he said?
And I'll quote, the man who wants to lead the orchestra, alafu akaeka capital letters, must turn his back on the crowd. I don't know inamaanisha nini. The man who wants to lead the orchestra must turn his back on the crowd.
Ami post you sahi. Like a few...
Michael Olunga engineer. Like what does that even mean?
So, kuna reports zilikuwa zinakuja from the camp saying, Olunga, Odada, because also...
But they also one, very mad, Richard Odada missing from
Odada
that.
Odada was not included here.
Yeah.
People are saying, he hasn't been playing. Yeah, nani, Teddy Akuma hajakuwa kicheza.
Nako kwa
list. But wait, he provisional squad ni when?
This, which nini? June.
Yeah, nye, nenda malai.
Yeah, wanacheze, nini, New World Cup qualifiers by the...
Yeah.
Yeah, so...
It doesn't make
Odada
sense.
Odada, yes, hajakuwa kicheza, but he's...
Honestly,
one of our best players.
Do you care if he's playing in his team... Like, but akikuja Kenya anacheza poa, as in who cares?
Olunga tu.
Who plays abroad in this team?
Wengi, acha tuone.
Tanzania ni abroad?
Yeah.
Duke Abuya, Eric Johanna.
Kuna
okay, yeah. Let's say no, Europe. Say Europe. Who plays in Europe? Because it can also just be a
Europe
timing thing.
Europe ni...
Okay, no, outside Africa. Humala. Let's say outside Africa, because Olunga
outside,
is...
Outside Africa. Who ni Johnston Omurua? Anacheza Portugal. And then we have Ominja, anacheza Oman. Nondi anacheza Armenia. Tobias Nost anacheza Germany. And then Eric Johanna anacheza Romania. Adam Wilson anacheza England. Then
Mguna anacheza Police.
So many machines.
Oh,
and then
Timbe?
We have Bruce Kamau anacheza Australia.
Umesema Timbe?
So that means then it's not yet a Europe thing.
Yeah, so
it's just them. It's just Odada and Olunga.
And Olunga and
that don't make sense.
And one of the best defenders we have in this squad, Baokumu, who is injured, Anyembe.
Mm. Oh, by the way.
Sasa wanasema these guys will join like directly from their countries to Malawi. Malawi. They won't be. Bro, wana join kutoka huko yake kwa list acha kutupe sijui mambo ya nini.
I think hey, alafu wana Dani atareceive your backlash.
Anaenda kuweka hapo cheni si jamba.
Anyway, Firat ndio huyo.
But a big shout out to the MVP Austin Odhiambo, who is back like mgongo.
Ah, yeah. So I wanted to go through.
Oh, goja.
Yeah.
Notable omissions again. No Kariobangi Sharks player has been added. Ah, serious. Which is surprising.
Because kuna mtu hapa amescore bao moja. Lakini player wetu wako na 13 goals. In FK in the Premier League na kona tatu outside Premier League, so in total akona 16 goals.
Yeah,
but he's not anywhere to be seen on that list. It's okay.
Firat anafaa tuambie ni maneno gani.
Ni sawa. You know, I'm not even mad.
relax anga.
It's okay.
Okay, yeah. Niko umejam.
Mm-hmm.
So, before we finish, I want to close off with a few fans. I think it's about time we start shouting out fans.
Ooh, by the way.
Fans. I will start with the ones on YouTube, because I think this was our most commented on video.
Mm-hmm.
The last one that we did, and we spoke about why GOR and AFC do not have
stadiums. Hey, you are smoked.
Yes, I was. I was finished there on Twitter, but it's good to give the enhance the conversation, because some people also opened our eyes to some things, right?
Yeah, mm-hmm.
Saying that a training ground should be more of a priority kushinda stadi, for example, which is a good point, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So what I thought in a Sayari studio, instead of looking for land, just rehabilitate the existing stadium, City Stadium. Na Woodley could be done. Teams like Tusker, na hiyo pesa yao yote, hawezi kwa wanapigania Dandora Stadium na big community team kama Kariobangi Sharks.
Yes, that is one of our friends kwanza, yes. Sayari.
Yes.
Sindi yeah. Dani sisi ni corporate club, sisi community.
We amesema. Alafu, Rogue Kevin, always watching Tao Ndani from Kawangware. Nairobi City Stars.
Hello.
Shout out to Rogue Kevin.
Mashallah.
Alafu, kwa hiyo same episode, kuna msali alikuwa amejoke about hata GOR akiwa number 18 watakuwa na. Unakumbuka kuna joke kule kraka hiyo?
Yeah, yeah.
So Sayari akasema GOR hawezi kuwa number 18.
And
then something else akongezea, Sakata did not build the stadium by the time Sonko was leaving office.
That's it
was
already there.
The only thing was remaining was graffiti. So that was just alikuwa anatuambia, by the way,
siku mbozo tote.
Jaber akasema great show always, Gotea Shakespeare.
Hello.
Waambia
ni kioga shida yenyu.
Acha tujaribu. Tulikuwa tunaongea about Al Bandari, wakasema I think wacheza Al Azizia.
Oh no, Al Azizia was the
nini SportPesa.
The Meru team. The Meru team.
We were talking about
it. Anaitwa Al Azizia.
Okay.
Yeah.
Dan Matiku akasema tu more fire.
Thank you.
Then there's like a user here, I don't know who the name is. There's my two users, you who? I'm a comment to Sharks Attack. I like a Sharks Mbili na Love Heart.
Shark Attack.
Waambia waache kutumia pseudo account. Waseme tu. Waambia waseme.
Winston Obondi. We were trying to remember Luangu kutoka which way is Luangu from.
Yeah.
Remember?
Oh, yeah.
Kasama Luangu is a Luya name. Luya
name.
Oh.
Acha tujaribu kasama Jacob Onyango, huyo mwingine ni wa Bidco.
Kuna Jacob Onyango wawili wa Sofapaka na wa Bidco. Nikuwa natrai kukumbuka mwingine ni wa wapi.
Sayari alikomenti video. How many top teams in Africa have stadiums? If you have an average of 15 teams per country in 55 countries, we could be having not less than 825 teams. I'm not sure more stadiums. Than 25 teams. Amandika team. Stadium, I guess. Ali mean stadiums.
Yeah.
I'm not sure more than 25 teams have their own stadium. Dare you to list top teams with their own stadium. Eh?
It makes sense.
Yeah.
Makes
sense. So again, yeah, I was smoked, not we. I was smoked, but people were coming with really good points. Ah, no. You see, conversation inaendelea.
Mm-hmm.
So nataka tuingie pale Twitter, lastly. Then
kuna mtu ideally highlight the fact that Milan, AC and Inter share stadium.
Is actually here. So actually, we only have like, we have 4 comments from Twitter. I think, Makumi, you can...
Okay.
Finish us off since it's episode Makumi. Tumalizie.
Okay, sawa. We have Odor Felix who says it's a very simplistic argument. Stadiums are not viable investments, especially in a league that doesn't have money. How much do you think a team makes in a year vis-a-vis the cost of owning and maintaining a stadium? Mikora wewe.
Okay.
Well, most of these clubs that you mentioned, this is by Otieno92. Well, most of those clubs that you mentioned have plots of land where they have set up things that look like stadium, but are ideally training grounds. Only Ulinzi have something that could pass for a stadium, but still, they're better than Mahia and AFC that have nothing. Mm. And then we have Madaradif, who says, how can AC Milan and Inter Milan, two biggest clubs in the world, not own a stadium? Kenyans think building a stadium is like traveling up country to build Simba. Building a 20K seater CAF-approved stadium is at least 10 billion. GOR season revenue is 100 million. AFC is much lower. And then we have GM Masiga, who says, owning a football-dedicated stadium should not be a priority. Teams should be having own training grounds. Even in the most popular league in Africa, the PSL, less than 3 clubs own their stadium.
And I think that comment was... that's a good comment.
Yeah.
And that's I'm not saying that the comments are bad, but hiyo ni comment yenye pia ilituchanua.
Kuna kitu... Stadium tulikuwa tunamaanisha. Me personally, nikiongea kuhusu stadium. A simple setting. Si ataki watu watafute sijui dando, kitukaya dandora. Mm-mm. Kitu kona playing surface. Kitu wa mtaenda, mnashinda huko hivyo Karen, huko chini huko. Mmekomboa sijui Don Bosco, mmeenda huko Safaricom, ka playing surface kazuri mneza kuwa mna trainee. Ile siku kimeumana, hapo mneza fix game mbio mbio.
Mm.
Siku shinda mesema, oh, walo wata cancel game.
When you say fix game, mnezeka game hapo.
Siku fix. By the way, mnezeka game hapo. And a big shout out, by the way, kuna mse alikuja, my friend anaitwa Gorobondo.
Mm-hmm.
Ni mse wa Green Ultras. Pia sayari. So we were having the conversation internally as GOR fans.
Mm-hmm.
Tulikuwa tunasema, watu wali misunderstand. See like stadiums. Ni... A simple, uwezi kuwa 70-year-old, 60-year-old club bila a piece of land mneza trainia shule.
True.
So, yeah. Watu wali engage, wenye walikuwa constructive, wenye tu walikuwa narusha maneno. It's still okay, but sisi wote tuko hapa kupush ball yetu.
Yeah, ni muhimu.
Push Kenyan football. Yeah.
So, episode Makumi. As we wrap up, mm-hmm. It's been almost 2 hours today,
damn,
covering 2 match weeks. Kumbe tunaweza ongea, eh?
True.
Wrap up, episode Makumi.
Yo, yeah, it's been amazing. It's been fantastic. Congratulations again to GOR MAHIA for being crowned the champions of the season 23-24. Shout out to all GOR MAHIA fans. Yeah. Shout out to all Tao Ndani fans. Guys, we love you so very much. Thank you for supporting our art. And please remember to go to the stadiums, look for a team, support them, buy their merch, buy their jerseys. Hizo vitu zote. Go say hi to the fans. We love you guys from Makumi and the team. It's goodbye.
Peace.